How's it going? Today, we're gonna be working out with Jeff. We're gonna be working out on our arms, biceps, triceps, abs, chest, and maybe a little bit of shoulders. So let's begin. First things first, 6 sets of dips. Triceps extremely well. 1 minute break in between each set and come right back. Alright, let's do set number 2. I go to failure usually. Set number 3. Feel the burn. Go work out with Jeff. Set number 4. Let's go. Set number 5, he's still there. Okay, let's get moving. Set of dips. Let's do it to failure. Jeff's out of shape. Moving on. 6 sets of dips is enough for me to work on the triceps and the chest. Next, we're gonna work on some biceps. six sets. Three slow curls. And then three hammer curls. Let's get it. Use a comfortable amount of weight. This comes out to just a little bit over 32 pounds. Set number three, the final regular curl set. Let's get it. Let's get it. because you're not working hard enough, or your room has better AC than mine. One more set.
Sleep. I'll see you next time.